काँग्रेसीची प्रदेश इलेक्शन समितीची झाली पहिली मीटिंग ब्रेस्तारा अर्ध्यार सोपली. मीटिंग परत शुक्रारा सकाळी चालू उरतली. जिल्हा आणि ब्लॉक समित्यांनी धाडिल्ल्या उमेदवारांच्या प्रत्येक नावाचेर मीटिंगेत शुक्रारा चर्चा जातली. सगळ्याच सिटिंग आमदारांक तिकेट मेळटलीच म्हूण शाश्वती ना.
मीटिंग का स्टेट इलेक्शन कमिटी की मीटिंग है, तो आज शुरुआत हमने की है. सो वी स्पीक वी have another continue this meeting tomorrow 9:30 because there are some weddings in the which the members have to attend. So therefore now we are having the meeting from 9:30 tomorrow.
9:30
yes.
Meeting regarding
the selection of candidates.
Any candidate has been discussed in the list? This time we have already reached to PCC committee.
No. We have received recommendations from the block Congress and district Congress committees. And now the Pradesh Election Committee will look into the each case, and then we'll send the PSC will send its recommendation to the AICC, where they will decide.
Cabinet. Okay. And sir, is meeting a ticket?
We'll see.
Brestarcha baske Pradesh Election Samiti che member ulele.
This is the third meeting of the Pradesh Election Committee. In fact, we discuss the general conditions, the criteria and other things, and actually we will start the process tomorrow morning. So today was a preliminary discussions wherein we went through the district committee recommendations, the block committee recommendations, and also we had one-to-one discussion with all the members of the Pradesh Election Committee. Actually, the serious exercise will start tomorrow.
आमदार पांडुरंग मडकईकर आणि युवा काँग्रेसच्या अध्यक्षाची खुर्ची मीटिंगेक रिकामीच आशिल्ली. दोघूही दिसले ना. प्रुडंटा खातीर चीफ रिपोर्टर लौकिक शिलकार आणि तुळशीदास चारी.